A selection of entrepreneurs will pitch their own wild, wacky, and sometimes insane ideas in the attempt to secure a huge investment. But there's only one person who can decide if these ideas are worth it. Monkweh, the investor. Monkweh is the ultimate judge, jury, and financial backer, and he's looking for the next big thing to make him millions. Monkweh is ready to put his money where his mouth is, but only if the idea is worth it. Will Monkweh invest in the next big thing? Or will our guests go home with nothing but their outrageous dreams? Find out on Monkweh, the Investor. Our first entrepreneur hopes to wow Monkweh with his unique, groundbreaking idea. With his business projected to be over 10 million in the next few years, Monkweh is sure to invest.
Look at his shoe. His shoe looks like a soapbar and he came to enter this place. Look at my.
Look at his shoe.
It's a rectangular shoe. And he came, look at him. Are you coming to play snooker or are you coming to carry somebody's body? Look at you. Even with a hat. Look at his whole attire.
Money?
No, it's okay. My brother, he's, don't ever in your life come and dress like a rapper slash snooker player slash look at this square. Look at your square shoes. This is not even Clarks. This is Clarks up. My brother, please leave the place. How can I invest in stupid? Look at this attire. Leave this place. This is the business. What is this? Is this how we're starting off the show? Huh? Did you see a rectangular shoe? It looked like a brick. Did you steal it from a wall? Next, please.
Our next entrepreneur strives to make pets available, even for the shortest amount of time. But will Monkweh see the potential in this product?
Good evening, Monkweh. Swing the money my way. Sorry.
My goodness. Okay, what is your business and how much are you looking, how much investments are you looking for?
Introducing, this is Rent-A-Pet. Rent a cat or dog or any other pet. Monkweh, I am seeking a £75,000 investment. Introducing Rent-A-Pet, the service that lets you enjoy a pet at your own comfortability. Do you ever get bored? Do you ever get lonely? Well, Rent-A-Pet is here to fulfill that need. You can rent a dog, a cat, a lizard, many other pets. We even do pet parties, and these are all at affordable prices. So, Monkweh, are you ready to invest with me?
Have you heard of another company? I think you came from them. It's called Rent-A-Fool.
Rent-A-Fool? What do you mean Rent-A-Fool?
No, I think they have rented you to come here and act a foolish fee. What is Rent-A-Pet? In fact, how when did you start this business, Rent-A-Pet? And
I started a year ago.
Okay.
And yeah.
Okay, and you want 75%?
£75,000.
Okay, 75,000 pounds.
Or any currency you wish to desire.
It's fine. Okay. What is your profit in how many years, you said?
I started it last year.
What is your profit margin from last year? How much profit did you make?
How much profit did I make? Well, I lost. I didn't make anything. I only lost.
Educational. How much did... Calm down. How much... You're asking for money and you lost. You didn't make any money. How much did you lose? My brother, speak up. How much did you lose? If you don't, executioner will slap. How much did you lose?
I lost 50k, but I swear, 75,000 dollars, currency, exchange, US dollar, pounds, rupees, give it to me. I promise you, I can make triple.
How are you going to make triple?
Huh?
How are you going to make triple?
I have the right, when I started before, I didn't have the right resources. Now I have the right resources.
What's the right resources?
That I have good marketing team, I have the pets, fluffy dogs. You know, like, I used to sell bulldogs. Bulldogs, but now I have the cute, fluffy ones that, I'm telling you, there's a nice market for this. Look, imagine this was a real pet. Would you like to rent it? Take it. Sorry, Monkweh, I'm sorry.
Sacrificial lamb. You want to throw? What is? Come. Because you think I'm the one to play with.
We even rent lambs.
No, you're going to be a sacrificial lamb.
Me.
You said, what's your company called?
Rent a Pet.
Okay. I have a company that I want to bring you in. In fact, I'm going to give you a complimentary. My company, this one, is a new company that I've started today. Yeah. And I want you to be the first promotion. It's called Rent a Slap. Move before I slap you. Don't take this guy. Are you mad? Look at this. Look at you. Are you mad? No, are you mad? No, this guy's a fool. No, is he mad? Are you mad? Are you mad? You're a fool. No, you want to come and stress me. Rent a pet. You're rent a fool. Institution, I'll come back. What is this nonsense? Go and bring me water. I'm tired. You bring me water. Executioner, please. What is this happening here?
This entrepreneur aims to make Monkweh's money skyrocket. But will his idea reflect his confidence?
Welcome.
Good evening.
What is your name, man? What is your business? And how much are you looking? How much investments are you looking for?
My name is Teddy. I'm here. My business plan, the triple M. Make Monkweh money.
I like this. Yes, I like this already.
I'm looking for £200,000 investment. Okay. 0.7% stake in my business. But I guarantee you 400% return on investment within 9 days. Yeah, just have a read of this.
Operation Full Moon.
So, let me take your attention to what I have been forecasting. Time is money.
What's happening? Operation Full Moon.
No. No.
We should. Excuse me.
This is where the market is right now.
Excuse me.
We're gonna go off the charts.
Excuse me, can you pass me that?
No, this is nothing.
No, you had a plan.
This is nothing.
You gave me.
This is nothing, I promise.
You had a plan to fool Monkweh.
No. The plan is.
You made a
profit.
Mistake.
That's the plan.
You made
a mistake. The plan is profit right now. Market.
My brother, be quiet. You came to fool me. How long have you been planning this?
No, this is a great investment for you.
How long have you been planning this?
For years. Yes, this is.
Yeah, okay, pass me this.
Get rid of it. No, you don't want to. This is nothing. Think about this. Think about this right here. This, look.
Hey, bring this one.
Come, you have been planning for years to die. Come, let me see. He's not scared of me.
With the success of the fragrance band in the last episode, this entrepreneur is hoping he will also make an impact on Monkweh.
My goodness. The reason I started this show is so I can, you know, millionaires, the reason they stay millionaires is because they invest in businesses. And they do it by doing shows like this. This is why I did my own show. How come I'm not getting any good businesses to invest in? Only Blackwood was the only one that was doing well so far.
You must seek out the best of the best.
Next, please. My goodness, what are we going to make more money, you know? I need. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. What is your name and what is your business? And how much investment are you looking for?
My name is Hits.
Why are you speaking like a robot? Why is he speaking like Windows 95?
My name is Hits.
Can you reboot yourself and speak properly?
My name is Hits.
Yes.
I'm an upcoming perfume connoisseur. And I have my own perfume, which I just made in the warehouse for you, especially.
What is it called?
And it's called the Monkweh. It's an upcoming perfume brand, and if I spray it for you, you will smell very good in the streets.
Let me smell.
If you walk in the streets, all the ladies will.
What country are you from?
Somalia.
This Wahan behe. Move.
Is it perfume or Monfiatulent?
It's perfume. I was just.
Hey!
Close the bottle. Close the bottle. Did you squeeze a rat?
Did you flatulate?
No, did he squeeze a rat?
No.
And you are naming the rat after me. You're naming.
Especially for you, sir.
One second. It's okay. How much when did you start this foolishness? When did you start this foolishness?
Say just about a month ago.
Okay.
Tell me, are you a full-time imbecile or part-time?
No, this one is a CEO imbecile. What kind of question are you asking him?
These are from the deep oceans, sir.
Of the toilet. Deep oceans of the toilet. Okay, how much are you, because this, how much investment are you looking for?
300 grand. I need 300 grand.
Is he mad? With this smelling rat juice that he's naming after me. Free, and you're asking for 300 grand of my money.
Wait, have a smoke.
Are you mad? You need to get bring water, I'm dying here. You are just there grabbing him. Give me water, you. Bring him. Monfiel, what is this Monfiel? Bring your water.
Us.
This is fine. Do you know what I think about
it? What do you think?
This band is rubbish. Yeah.